Bollywood celebrities caught with love bites. Actress Kareena Kapoor was spotted with a bright red love bite pepping out from a back revealing white gown. Bebo was spotted with love bites on her body. In fact, a few nail marks too were seen through the waistline that undoubtedly made this an even naughtier affair. Next on our list is the beautiful and vivacious diva Deepika Padukone. She was spotted with marks on her neck during the time when she was close to Ranbir Kapoor. Deepika's marks were captured by the shutterbugs during many events. Unlike others who chose to remain silent about their love bites, the King Khan of Bollywood very much flaunted his love bite in public. Reports suggest that SRK was spotted at the Mumbai airport, and what took everyone by surprise was a visible red mark on SRK's neck, which was probably a love bite. While the media spotted Shah Rukh Khan spotting a red mark on his neck, Priyanka Chopra, his Don co-actor, was also spotted with some marks on her neck a few months later. Katrina Kaif was spotted roaming with an unusual mark behind her ears, closer to the nape. A local tabloid camera person caught her mark. Salman is perhaps someone who has been spotted with love bites the most. In many situations, when shutterbugs zoomed in on him, they found mysterious marks on his body. Well, thanks for watching this video. Now hit the like button and subscribe our channel to watch more. See you in the next video. Till then, bye-bye.